Now that you've seen the lifestyle and fitness and swimsuit competition, it's time to move on to the second part. And that is the talent competition, which accounts for 35% of the total points awarded tonight. Remember, these are not professional performers, or should I say, not yet at least. The Miss Black and Gold stage has been a launching pad for many successful careers in show business. Former contestants can be seen on everyday network television, in primetime TV shows, on daytime dramas, and even on Broadway. And let's not forget, it all starts on a stage somewhere in America, very similar to this one. Let's see who might be next. In this phase, the judges will be looking for each contestant's interpretive ability, her preparedness, technical skill, and stage presence. In addition, judges take into account the totality of all elements, including costume, props, voice, use of body, and choreography.
Your regularly scheduled broadcast is being interrupted by a message from Oprah Winfrey. This world is full of negativity, with people overlooking their blessings, reflecting on the lack of productivity, allowing themselves to be distracted by the settings. The destruction did not just happen, we allowed ourselves to settle. If you notice, the motivation is absent, and we will soon sink like a block of metal. Nobody can hold you back from your vision if you have your mind set on your mission. Life is what you make. Don't be the one here for the take. People are quick to take the easy way, accepting shortcuts and handouts. That's until it comes time to pay. Then they look for the standouts. So you say you have ambition, but you're still in the same position. Why not take some initiative and stop being submissive? In the land of the free and the home of the brave, there's so many possibilities. We must not be enslaved. Instead, abuse your abilities and make the most of your opportunities. Be productive, create an invention. Be the best at whatever you desire. Have something more than just an intention, for you can be the one that takes us higher. Only God knows what you can really achieve. All it takes is for you to believe. Believe in yourself to be great. Your impact could be essential to the development of something great, greater than what has ever been known. Don't sit back and rest on fate. Be unique and lay your own paving stone. When you feel complete, but you're alone, just know that you've made it to the top and you got there on your own. Back to your regularly scheduled broadcast. Thank you.
Let the wind blow through your heart. to find relief. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, all cause you won't listen. Yeah.
I can speak to. A dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to. A thrill